Breaking right now, a police-involved shooting in Arcadia tonight. SkyCal over the scene.
Yeah, right now we know one suspect has been taken to the hospitals. No officers were hurt here. No details yet on what may have led up to this shooting. As you can see there, police on the ground as they continue their investigation tonight. Once we get more information, we will bring it to you as well.